Good morning, Denver High School. I'm Nicole Sutcliffe.
And I'm Catherine Fox, here with your news for Wednesday, August 23rd, 2017. Class news. Seniors, are you a leader among your peers? Have you dedicated your time and energy to helping our school and our community? Are you interested in earning as much as $4,000 towards your college tuition? Then you might be a qualified candidate for the prestigious 2018 Pathfinder Awards. Please pick up a nomination form in guidance and complete it in full by Monday, September 25th. Also, there will be a Pathfinder informational meeting on Monday, August 28th before school at 7 a.m. in room 4203. All interested are welcome to attend. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Muncy in room 4203, Ms. Jeffs in room 5213, or Ms. DeCabia in guidance. Junior class, your t-shirts have come in. Students who have paid their dues, you can come in before or after school to pick up your t-shirts in room 5214. If you still need to pay your junior class dues, turn in $60 to Ms. Quinierto or Ms. Spencer in room 4105. First priority is a Christian club here at Jupiter High. They like to meet and encourage others to love God and love and bless others. They also like to eat pizza. So if any of this interests you, please come to the first priority meeting today on August 23rd in Portable 15 during lunch.
If you're looking for a place where you can make a difference in the lives of others and in your life, you belong in Key Club. Key Club is a student-led organization that teaches leadership skills to the service of others. Key Club International is the largest and oldest community service program for high school students in the world, with more than 28,000 people and 5,000 clubs in 30 countries. Come to our first meeting after school Monday, August 28th, immediately after school in the auditorium and join the largest club on campus. The cost to join is $35, checks only please, made payable to Jupiter High School. See you on August 28th, right after school in the auditorium. National English Honor Society will hold its returning and new member meeting on Monday, August 28th in room 5106. This will be a short and very short meeting, so please attend. Pause for Causes is having their first meeting Friday, August 25th in room 5113. The club is meant to help dogs and animals at Furry Friends and other shelters. Officer positions will be available and food will be served. Hope to see you there.
Fall Warrior Dance Team tryouts will be held after school in the auditorium August 24th and 25th. You must attend both days. See Coach Hansen in room 4213 with any questions. Wrestling. There will be a meeting in the cafeteria immediately after school on Thursday, August 24th. If you are interested in wrestling this year, you need to attend the meeting. If you are participating in a fall sport, you need to stop by room 4109 and see Coach Raz. Boys basketball. There will be a meeting today, August 23rd, in room 6115 for anyone interested in trying out this year. We will go over preseason conditioning and other pertinent information. If you play a fall sport, just come to the room, sign in, and go to practice. If you cannot make the meeting, stop by Coach Anderson's room, 6115, sometime during the day to get the information.
Hey, my One Tribe family. If you are interested in being a part of the One Tribe Club, please join us for an introductory meeting this Thursday after school in room 6207. Bring $10 to get a shirt if you don't have one already and get signed up for our first big One Tribe event, September 7th at the girls volleyball game. Come be a part of the largest spirit community in the state of Florida. We are One Tribe. There is a Jupiter baseball player meeting August 30th at 3:15 p.m. in room 6214. Fall baseball tryouts are August 31st at 3:15 p.m. at the Doug Ferguson baseball field at Jupiter High School. Any questions or problems, please see Coach Mook in room 6201 during 5th or 7th period.
Ladies weightlifting. All 9th, 10th, 11th, and 12th grade ladies are invited to an informational meeting to plan for this year's 2017-2018 weightlifting season. We will meet on Tuesday, September 5th, and Wednesday, September 6th, in room 10104, promptly at 3 p.m. You will only need to attend one of these two meetings to get the information you'll need. Come on out and be a part of the 8-time conference champion Jupiter High School Ladies Weightlifting Program. There is no experience necessary to be a part of our program.
That's all, Jupiter High School. Hope you have a great day, and we
out.